As we enter this new year, let us do what Psalm 104 says, and that is to enter into God's gates with thanksgiving in our hearts and enter into His courts with praise. Let us magnify His name forevermore. Let us be thankful unto Him and bless His name. Let us pray. Lord God, we enter into this year of 2022 with thanksgiving in our hearts and praise on our tongues. We praise You and magnify Your holy name. You are great and greatly to be praised. We adore You. You are an awesome and great God. Nobody can be compared to You, Father. Wherever we are, let us be thankful. Wherever we are in our minds or in places, let us be thankful. Whatever is going on in our lives, let us be thankful. In every trial and tribulation, help us to give You praise. We love You, Lord. We will enter Your gates with thanksgiving in our hearts and enter Your courts with praise. Glory be to You, Lord God Most High. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.